No, the released files did not definitively reveal who killed JFK. While there have been numerous theories and investigations, no one has been charged with the assassination, and it remains a subject of considerable debate and speculation.